And that's dumped into left center field. A base hit. They're going to wave Emmanuel Burriss home. The throw to the plate, not in time, and the Giants take a 2-1 lead.
What's the play on the way around there? Let him swing the bat. And this ball is cutting away from Hairston in center. See, he makes a strong throw, but Burris' speed just too much. See, Tim Flannery running down that line right with him.